Hi, I'm Pastor Joan. I'm the Executive Director of Phoenix Inner City Kids. We're a 501c3 nonprofit organization, and we've been working with kids in the inner city of Phoenix for more than 30 years now. Every year we pass out backpacks to the kids, all of our families that we can, and as many extras as we have, we just spread them out into the projects and neighborhoods of the inner city. It's a great outreach that we have, and we're just blessed that others bless us so that we can do this every year. It's been really a very trying time for a lot of our kids and our families, and of course for everybody right now with the virus. And so we have not actually been able to have our programs, our classes, or meet for months now. And this was really one of the reasons why it was so important for us to be able to get out into the community and to do our backpack outreach and other things that we're hoping and planning to do, because we just need to keep contact with our kids. The backpacks especially were all provided for us through North Valley Assembly of God, through Century 21 Toma Realty, and through Teen Challenge of Arizona. And so we were very grateful for that. But if it weren't for our providers, our supporters, we just couldn't do what we do. It's together that we make a difference. So we're so grateful for them. We appreciate them for all that they do for us.